Join us on a journey from the beach to the dance floor. Chicane presents Sunsets.
This is
Sunset.
We are the Sunset Nation.
You are
the Sunset Nation.
The Sunset Nation.
The song has set, and it's time to turn up the tempo.
This is Sunset with Chicane.
Hi guys, how are you? Welcome to the 490th episode of Sunsets with me, Nick Chicane. It's been a bit damp and cold here. It's been bright but cold in the UK, so we're going to pretend we're all over with some friends in the Southern Hemisphere this week and spend some time with some amazing music on the beach. I have been on the beach with the dogs, but it has been about minus one. So I hope you've had a few good days. I've been very busy. Oh, new single out this week. Running around, stuff to do with that. Still finishing off bits to do the new album, and really just lots of prep for lots of other stuff and sunset shows and podcasts and generally chasing my tail. Anyway, coming up over the next 60 minutes, we've got the usual eclectic selection of electronic music, including handfuls of classics this week from Y-Trax and a triple bill of U2, remixed by Oakenfold and Osborne, along with a world premiere of the next Chicane single from my new album, some beautiful soundtrack music, tracks from Yotto and many more. So guys, stick your headphones on, turn your phone off, and plug yourself from the madness of the real world. First up, I'm playing a few things we've played before, guys, because the promos were poor this week. So we're heading over to Iceland for the wonderful and incredible Sia Ross. We support them a lot. This has the usual unpronounceable title of Nosh for Lavlevlin. It's like javelin with Nos put on the front of it. But fortunately, it's got a second name for complete gerbils like myself. This is called Untitled 4.
Yes, I love you.
melodic, euphoric, beautiful, blissful. This is Chicane.
Right, part of the seminal and incredible soundtrack to the film Gladiator. That was, of course, the wonderful Hans Zimmer and Lisa Gerrard with part three of an orchestra suite, better known as Now We Are Free. And that was a live interpretation of that. And if you've been lucky enough to see Gladiator live, where they run the film and they play the score in front of you. And I saw it at the Royal Albert Hall, I think it was, actually, and Lisa was there, and obviously I worked with Lisa. So yeah, epic piece of music, very, very close to my heart. And talking of soundtracks, we're going to hand over to one of you guys now in a few minutes time for the usual soundtrack selection. Before I do that, I'm going to play you something new from me. Now, as always, I like to test out the new stuff with you guys, the Sunset Nation. So please do get in touch with me, Nick Chicane on Twitter and Chicane Music on the Facebook, and let me know what you think. I really hope you get to watch the video, because that was a lot of fun to make. It kind of involves people in an old folks home breaking out and going to a rave, so please go and give it a look. The tune is called We Were Once Kings, and this is the Sunset's world premiere. I hope you like it.
Thank you.
Okay, there you go. Something brand new from me, Chicane. We Were Once Kings. Go and watch the video. Now, it's time to hand over to one of you lot, our loyal Sunsets family spread across the globe. Each week, we ask people to leave us a message on the voicemail line, which is open and available to call 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So if you hear something while you're watching TV, out on the movies, chilling with Netflix, or just playing a computer game, have this number stored in your phone so you can give me a call and tell us about it. The number is +44 800 776 5112. This week's guest selector is Adam in Surrey here in the UK, and he's chosen something from a kid's TV show, which seems to be a huge favourite with adults and children alike at the moment. It's about an Australian dog called Bluey, and as well as some wonderful animation and storytelling, there's some incredible music in there. So take it away and tell us about it, please, Adam.
Hi, Nick. It's Adam from Surrey here in the UK with a soundtrack selection for you. I would like to suggest a song called I Know a Place, in brackets, the Creek song. It's from the Australian children TV show Bluey, and I think it's a really nice chilled piece of music, even though it's coming from a kids TV show. It's by Helena Chaika and Jazz Darcy, and so hopefully you can play it. Love Sunsets, look forward to it every Friday. Thanks for the music, Nick, and all the best for 2023. Thank you.
Where the grass is greener and water birds, they hum their song. I know a place where the water is clear and you can see the fish swimming.
Taken from the Australian kids cartoon Bluey, that was called I Know a Place, in brackets, the Creek song. And it's by, here we go. It's by Helena, oh dear, Krzyzczaka. Oh, that's not how you pronounce it. And Jazzy Darcy. Sorry for the pronunciation, guys. I'm from England and I'm an idiot. And I have to say, it's good to hear that kids are getting into some nice musical education while they watch their cartoons these days. If you hear something over the next few days while you're watching TV, playing a game, maybe something in the background on an advert, don't be shy. Give my voicemail line a call, please. Leave us a message. Tell us who you are, where you are, what and why you'd like to hear it. And don't many of you cock it up. I do it many, many times, or fumble it, or just talk an absolute garbage, or just start stuttering. Just do it again. There's no pressure. Leave us a message. Right, okay, back into the music. Next up, I want to do a little feature here. There was no good new tunes, so I thought, let's do Oakenfold Osborne again. I worked with Steve Osborne on the production on some of my earlier albums. He's a great guy, and I know Paul as well. And back in the mid-90s, U2 were one of the biggest bands on planet Earth, and still are, really. But as well as being sort of giants of rock, they were dabbling in electronic music. And obviously the dance scene was huge in the 90s. And they roped in, basically, Paul Oakenfold to remix and rework those singles. And Paul roped in Steve Osborne, who's a genius producer. And every single one of these tracks was a resounding success. And I just wanted to play what I consider to be the best three now. And first up is Mysterious Ways. This is the Perfecto remix.
Do you wanna take a dive with your sister in the rain? Better talk about the things you can't explain. To touch is to heal, to hurt is to steal. If you wanna kiss the sky, better learn how to kneel on your knees, boy. She's slipping, you're sliding down. She be there when you hit the ground.
It's alright.
On a journey from the beach to the dance floor, Chicane presents Sunsets. summer. This is Chicane.
A great example of what happens when the best rock and roll and best dance producers get together. A trio of tracks there from U2, remixed by Paul Oakenfold and Steve Osborne, and under their Perfecto guys. In reverse order, The Magnificent Lemon, even better than The Real Thing, and Mysterious Ways. Now, if you want to hear a bit more about how those guys work together, go and seek out a radio documentary called Dance Britannia with Sister Bliss, who spoke to Oki alongside British dance legends Orbital, Groove Armada, K-Class, Fatboy Slim, and some bloke called Chicane made an appearance. Go and check it out. It's good stuff. Now, as I said earlier, there really wasn't a huge amount of good stuff around this week. January is often a bit dry for electronic music, so we're definitely looking back rather than forwards. And this week's show, right now, we're going all the way back to 1990 and a track from John Marsh's Beloved. This is called It's All Right Now, and it jolly well is.
Feeling fine. Well, it's alright. Join the Sunset Nation
at chicanemusic.com/sunsets.
back in 2016. From back in 2016, that was Yotto and Cooper's Cup on Sunsets. Can't believe that it's 2016. Nearly all we've got time for this week, guys. If you're listening on the radio, remember you can always hear the show again by downloading it as a podcast from iTunes or your favourite podcast app. Just search for Chicane Sunsets. You can also give me a shout directly through the Twitter and Instagram at Nick Chicane, or keep up to date with me movements through the Chicane Music Facebook page. I'm going to leave you with something way back, 1998, and it's a long time ago, and it sounds like it was recorded through several damp cloths. It's not the greatest recording, this, but a trio, I think, from Belgium. One of them is better known these days as Fred Baker, but as Y-Trax, and they made one of the most timeless and early trance anthems, probably made most famous, actually, by being in the Kevin Perry movie soundtrack, guys. This is Mystery Land. I hope you like it. Take care. See you next week.
Chicane presents Sunsets.
Keep in touch and get a full track listing for this week's show at facebook.com/Chicane Music. Sunsets is a Distorted production. This is distorted.com.